In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, one God. Amen. Today, we will talk about Saint John the Short. In Egypt, he is known by the name of Yahnes al-Kasir. A long time ago, Saint John went to the monastery to become a monk because he loved Jesus so much and wanted to live with him. He used to always fast and pray and help his fellow monks. There was an elderly monk named Father Benoit who lead and teach them the way to how to live with God as a monk. One day, Father Benoit wanted to test St. John's obedience, so he thought to himself and said, "Would Father John obey everything I tell him to do?" St. John came to him and told him, "Peace upon you, Father Benoit." Father Benoit answered him and said, "Peace upon you, Father. I have a favor to ask you." St. John answered him and said, "Yes, Father." Then Father Benoit said to him, "Take this stick from my hand and plant it far away in the desert." St. John told him, "Yes, Father, I will go and do that." Without questioning Father Benoit, St. John took the dried and dead stick from him and went to plant it and water it. Just as you all know, this stick was once a tree branch, but now is dead, so there is no way to replant that into a tree. But as for St. John, he obeyed Father Benoit and did as he said. From now on then, St. John took care of that stick that he planted and watered it for 3 years. Eventually, the piece of wood sprouted out. St. John said, "Glory be to God. This is a miracle." Later, St. John invited Father Benoit to see the sprouted tree. Father Benoit gathered all the monks and St. John and went to see the tree. He was surprised by the piece of wood that sprouted out and grew into a fruitful tree. Father Benoit was happy and took some of that fruit and said to the elder monks, "Take and eat from the fruit of obedience." We want to learn to be obedient to our parents, Abuna, and our servants. May the holy blessing of Saint John be with us all. Amen. Thank you for watching. Pray for me and see you next time. Bye.